How to fix Instagram not linking on your TikTok profile. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this quick tutorial, I'll be showing you how you can easily fix the issue regarding your Instagram not linking on your TikTok profile. So first thing what you can do is just come back to your profile section, and when you click on this edit profile option over here, and you can see the links option, just tap on this and you can see the Instagram option. So when you try to add the Instagram from over here, basically you end when you enter your login credentials, and it still does not allow you to link this Instagram option over here. So in that case, what you need to do is it might probably show any type of invalid message. So in that case, you just have to come back to your TikTok and simply click on this hamburger icon at the top right corner from your profile and click on settings and privacy and scroll all the way down until you see the option called report a problem. So just tap on this. And now simply scroll once again all the way down and click on this option called chat with us. And from over here, you just have to select account. And now you just have to explain your issue completely. Just like this. And once you do that, the TikTok support team will contact you and help you regarding that. As you can see, the feature is not currently working and you just have to wait patiently for the feature to work successfully. So that is it for today guys. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.